Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honour to present this property for sale. Once in a generation does a quality property come on the market. Once in a lifetime does something as rare and unique as Carinya presents to the marketplace. And such a lifetime opportunity I present to you all this morning. Mark, Ricky, Steve, with the help of Shane, have transformed this property and have made Annie proud. Done a magnificent effort. The common theme, as I've driven around and done my 60 odd inspections, yes, 60 plus inspections, we've driven around and the common feedback is, wow, this is a special property. And I sit here and tell you it's the best in the King Valley. And the reason's simple. It's got the best soils, it's got great rainfall. The jewel in the crown is the 1.3 kilometres of river frontage, the King River frontage. On every inspection, we've stopped and looked at the camping grounds. We've commented on the tranquility. We've compacted on the peacefulness and the wow factor. And many of you said, gee, that's something money can't buy. I'm here to tell you it can here this morning and will. Design of Carinya is first class, all paddocks leading to the central laneway system. Central laneway system all leads back to the nerve centre of the property at the dairy. All the handmade troughs are fed from the boar situated out there at the dairy. The plane tree that we stand under has taken generations to grow. And Shane will testify, it's earthquake proof. He sat under it. The views from the sunroom, we've all sat and admired. Whether you demolish it and build a new one, whether you enjoy that home as it is, every one of us says, wow, what a view. The two homes, the shedding, the dairy, it's been a lifetime in the making. We've done the 60 plus inspections. Some of you have been here three times, some of you have been here four. I've been here 60 plus. Ladies and gentlemen, Carinya, I put it to you, I'm looking for a start, a bid, or an offer. Sing it out where you will. Let's start it. Beg your pardon? 4.5 million I have. At $4.5 million now. A fair bid and start. At 4.5 and we'll take 50 on the rise. At 4.5 million. At 4.5, we've got 22 registered bidders. At 4.5 I have. At 4.55 now. At 4.55 million on the phone. At 4.55. At 4.55 now. At 550,000, we'll leave the 4 million out for a minute. At 550,000. 450, sorry, my mistake. 4 million. 4 million. Yeah, that's what I said. 4,550,000. I just said I'd leave the 4 million out. At 550. At 4,550,000, and bids there. 4.6. At 4.6 now. Might be the easiest way to do it. It's out the back at 4.6. At 4.6 now. At 4.6. 4.65 I have. 4.7. 4.75. 4.8. At 4.8 at the back. So wave loudly if I can't see you. 4.8. At 4.8 now. At 4.8 now. 4.8. At 4. Beg your pardon. 4.85. At 4.85 now. At 4.9. At 4.95. At 5. At $5 million. I don't have to tell you we're here to sell. We're selling. At 5 million, I have.
Is it on the market?
Yes, it certainly is. At 5 million. Been there for a little while. At 5 million, we're here to sell. At 5 million, we're out there, we're out here. Bid's clearly there at 5. At 5 million, 5.05. 1, 5.1, 5.15, 5.2, 5.25, 5.3, 5.35, 5.4, at 5.45, 5.5, 5.55, 5,550,000. 5,550,000 now. Lifetime opportunity, there won't be another one. At 5,550,000 now. 6, 5.6. 5.6, don't let him beat you, don't walk away. At 5.6. At 5.6 now, do a little 2.5 but help you. At 5.6. We're here to sell at 5.6 million. We're all down at 5.6, are we all out? First call at 5.6, all the onliners out. 5.6 million. Second call at $5.6 million. All down at 5.6. Third and final call. Sold and congratulations at 5.6 million.
Thank you.